it's Beyonce's birthday, which aside from Labor Day is the reason why you're probably off from work or school today. So to celebrate, we're bringing you a list of four celebs who have professed their love for the queen. There are only a select few of people in this world who can make major celebrities fangirl like peasants, and Beyonce is one of them.
9, 4, 8, 1. B-day.
If it's also your birthday today, no one cares. Just kidding, happy birthday, and congratulations because you share a B-day with Beyonce. Many celebs have shared their love for her over the years, so to celebrate Beyonce being on this earth for 36 years, let's take a look at some of her biggest fans, who you're probably also fans of. First up is Adele, who has been an avid member of the Beehive her whole life and made sure to take a moment in her Grammy speech to profess her love for my president.
My artist of my life is Beyonce, and this album for me, the Lemonade album, was just so monumental. Beyonce, it was so monumental.
Nicki Minaj is another loyal Beehive member that is not only in love with Beyonce, but has had the opportunity to work with her on several occasions.
Like, you know, she's been someone that I looked up to for so long, and I told her this, and she always shares, like, her own great thoughts. And, you know, she teaches me so much, and she's always complimenting me about something.
In 2010, Nicki spoke very highly of Beyonce in an interview with RWD Magazine, saying, quote, "Just her name alone defines greatness, that push. Every woman wants to be that driven. When I met her, she was a super sweetheart, and the fact that she complimented me, I never forgot that. Like, that just didn't even register. Here I am with someone who I admire so much just because she's so driven." Anna Kendrick is yet another celeb who loves her some Queen Bee.
At the end of the night, I was walking past Beyonce and I was like, once in a lifetime. So I said hello to her and she was already like, "I saw you on the Kennedy Center Honors. We watched." She like pointed to Jay-Z and was like, "We watched. You were so great in your little red dress." I was like, this isn't happening. Maybe it didn't happen. Maybe I imagined the whole thing. I don't know. I mean, I was honestly just completely shaking. I don't think I let go of her hand the entire conversation. I'm very creepy.
Don't feel creepy, girl. I would have reacted the same way. Anna has tweeted about Beyonce on several occasions. A personal favorite of mine is when she said, quote, "Every time Beyonce performs, it adds 5 years to my life." And honestly, there's 100+ other A-listers we could have included on this list. But last and obviously not least, you know you're a queen when even the Obamas fangirl over you.
If you got stuck on a desert island with one famous person, who'd you pick?
Oh, I'd pick the president. How about you?
Beyonce.
When I first heard that somebody special was coming,
yeah, you thought
I really wanted it to be Beyonce.
I understand.
But then, I figured out.
Malia and Sasha would feel the same way.
Obama even sent Jay-Z and Beyonce a personal congratulations video before Rumi and Sir were born. Hashtag goals. There are really no boundaries when it comes to Beyonce's fan base. Superstars, presidents, and royalty are amongst the Beehive. And given the fact that she's superhuman, I'm pretty sure whoever's running this thing called the universe is a fan as well. Share your Beyonce love in the comment section below.